Last night, the New York Knicks stunned the Dallas Mavericks on the road with a 117-109 upset win. There, Julius Randle once again proved that he's one of the most dominant players in the league this season, torching Dallas defense for 44 points, 10 rebounds, 7 assists, 6 three-pointers, 1 steal, and 1 block. Randle continues to break out this season and looks like the star the Knicks have been craving for years, willing them into playoff contention after multiple seasons. On the other hand, Luka Doncic had himself a career night by handing out 19 assists, as well as 22 points and 8 boards, but that wasn't enough to lead his team to a triumph. That's why former NBA champion turned analyst Kendrick Perkins took to Twitter to share his conclusions from this game, claiming that Julius Randle is a clear choice for the most improved player of the season and that Luka Doncic should stop complaining about every single call. Julius Randle is the most improved player this season and Luka stop complaining about every damn thing. Carry on. Perkins tweeted. In all fairness, it seems like Perkins is right on the money this time. Randle is averaging 23.6 points, 10.6 rebounds, and 6.0 assists per game, all career highs, this season on 46-41-79 shooting splits. On the other hand, Doncic continues to get a bad reputation around the league for constantly complaining to the referees. He's already piled up 13 technical fouls for his antics, and whining about every single call will only hurt his credibility. There's no denying that Doncic is a generational talent and one of the best players in the league already, but he's not going to get that superstar treatment if he keeps complaining that much.